The building itself is obviously very unique, both in its architectural style and in its environmentally sensitive characteristics.
Well, it really begins with the client, the owner, in this case, you know, Mystic Seaport, and their commitment to the environment. We go down a whole sort of checklist relating to really every aspect of what goes into the building.
We have the major system, which is the geothermal well system, which provides the heating and the cooling for this building.
Well, a geothermal system is really clever because what it does is that it taps Mother Nature to help you in either heating or cooling the building. It relies on the fact that the temperature of the ground well below grade is pretty stable, constant 50-ish degrees. We tap that by digging wells and running water down deep into the ground where it can be warmed during the winter. We pipe that down in a loop, let it get warmed, and then bring it back up where it has to be just sort of finished off with additional heating at much less cost than it would be if you were heating from scratch at that point. Similarly, in the summer, it's just the reverse, but the same principle.
The roof overhang that we're standing under at this point in time is about 26 feet wide, and it provides shading for the entire south side of the building.
When the sun is high in the sky, it really puts that whole porch in shade, and it puts all the large windows into either galleries or lobby spaces in shade.
We have a PVC roof membrane. The roof membrane is manufactured with recycled products.
We have lighting, for instance, in the building, which is all LED lights.
The north side of the building has what's called pervious asphalt or porous pavement, which allows the water to permeate through the aggregate into a stone base and then recharge into the ground.
And so all of these things kind of work together. It's the combination of things that really, really works.
I'm proud to have been associated with it. Centerbrook did an excellent job with respect to the design. It all came together, as everybody talked about in the beginning, on time and on budget.